Scrub-a-dub-dub, what's in the tub? What's going on, my scrubscribers? Ace here, and I am here with some more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. What's poppin', everybody? So, in the last episode, if you guys did miss it, we made it back here to Mock Out on the bridge, and we found a lady down in the middle of the Hylian Lake, who's actually the mother of those kids. We don't get a reward or anything for it. We just go up, and the guy's like, oh, I'm so thankful, blah, 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 blah. I'm like, man, fucking abusing my, like, I don't know, good ship. But I guess, like, family is its own reward, right? Family is its own reward. So happy we reunited a family. And I love that Maka will actually, like, since we're, like, good friends now, like, Maka will actually just, like, take us down the path that we are going. So we can actually see what's at the end of the bridge here. Seems to be some bad guys. Okay, so this is, like, an area that we've already been. Oh, I see a white goblin right there. Is that two white goblins? Dang, man. Alright. This is probably good loot. So let's go ahead and square up over here. So let's see here. I guess we'll use this spear. Actually, we need to change up our gear. We ain't in no firefight anymore. This is time. So let's see here. Clothing. We want our attack armor on, you know what I'm saying? Get that headdress ready to go. Climbing gear, why not? And then, soldier's greaves, bottoms, and top, actually. Because it'll give us a nice little, strength boost right there. Alright. So what's poppin'? Yo, get one shot. Absolutely get obliterated. You can get obliterated too. Okay, need no more weapons. Okay, here comes the squad. All right, the white ones are definitely the problem. So I'm gonna take out the little ones first. Whittle down the weakest links here. Oh God, that guy hit me. Not about it. Hello, you ain't hitting me with that swing, random ass swing. Right, come here. All right, this is low. Oh God. Psych, you thought. Bring it here. I just incinerated a bat on your head. How does that make you feel? Alright. By the way, there you are. These guys are just obnoxious because they're like, they're hard to fight with all this fucking health. Alright. Let's go get this other little thing over here. This other stick. It's time. Alright. Where are you at, homie? Hello? He definitely should have been skewered! 100% should have been skewered. Alright, where'd you go? Oh. Dang it, man. I actually have to use, like, a real weapon. Feels bad, man. Alright. Let's use that. Dang it, man. I'm just, like, popping everything on you. Alright. Give me this. Jesus. Okay. Can't carry any more shields, it's good to know. Oh God, there's so many guys up here. Get that arrow. Hello, friends. Actually, you come over here. I will gladly knock you over there then. Wait, what? Where did my bomb go? Alright, enjoy that. Oh, he realized. He's like, nah, homie, I'm good. Got him. Whoa, okay. You can shoot me out of the air like that? Okay. Garbage. Where you at, homie? I'm wasting so many weapons on these guys. Alright. Give me this. Is that really better than the bow that I have right now? What bow do I have equipped? I have that one bow. Okay. Let me equip one of these. That bow is for like long range, and I'd like to keep it actually, so that's fine. Alright, so let's run up here and see what's popping. Alright. Run all the way to the top. Tippy tippy top. Oh, it's like one guy chilling up here. Hello, friend. Sayonara. It's actually kind of rude. Alright, hello there. Ice arrows, nice. We just bought some too. So we got the stacks, my boy, we got the stacks. Okay, nice little clear out there. Easy enough. Alright, Makau. Let's roll on. Roll on. Rawhide. Alright, nice. Okay, so let's see, what are we heading up into up here? Okay, this is, oh nice, Scout's Hill is actually the area that, one of the areas that we need to go. Because we need to go up here, yeah. So, oh, wait. Okay. Yeah. Okay, Scout's Hill is actually, like, one of the areas that we need to go. Because that's one of where one of our memories is. Because the painter guy actually told us about that. So we need to look for that little spot. We can actually look on our, maybe not inventory, hold on. Let's go to the other one. Alright, album, there we go. This one right here. Okay, this has like a view of the bridge. Okay. So let's see, what angle is the bridge at? So it's like a backwards angle, and the mountain's in the background. Okay. So it's gotta be up here. Like, logically, it has to be up here. Oh god. Alright. That's a funky angle. Oh, it's definitely over there. Okay. So I'll take Makau over to this part over here. Take her up to the highest point that I can. You're not gonna go up any higher? Really? No? Okay. Alright, we'll leave you right there. And we'll go up this gliding point. So that's gotta be it, right? Hold on. Let's see here. Album. Okay. Not that one. Where's the one that we wanted? Dang it. Hold on. It's the one with the two little things. Oh, right here. Okay. Yeah. It's gotta be, like, over here. Alright. How's that looking towards our album type of thing? It's a little bit farther away. So maybe... Actually, we can use the positioning of the hill as well to kind of show us. Okay. Alright, yeah, we need to be higher. Okay. Let's see what we can find. Alright, so this I'm pretty sure is Scout's Hill, right? That we're on. Okay, Scout's Hill is actually right there. Maybe near Makao is actually where we need to go. But it seems like we need to be over here, because this like was like a more open area. Oh, this is a Kokoro seed anyway. Hello? Okay. That's some garbage, but okay, whatever, man. It was definitely above the thing. Sure. There we go. Nice. Give me my Deku seed. Or Deku nut. I guess Kokoro seed. Whatever, man. 19. Very nice. Okay. I don't know what this big lake's all about. That's kind of weird. Alright. Let's see here. How far away do we need to be? Okay. I'm trying to get like the positioning of the bridge right. Okay, where's the bridge? There's the bridge right there. Okay, so it needs to be like at like this angle. Over. Okay. Now it's gotta be more, like more to the right. Now where we are. And we need a big tree. Like that tree right there. This is definitely the spot right here. Nice. Yeah, this is it. Nice. There's it, memory. Alright, let's see what's popping. Nice. Alright, time for the eye squints. I think I've seen this before. Do-do-do. Like practicing my trade.
I doubt this will let up anytime soon. Your path seems to mirror your father's. You've dedicated yourself to becoming a knight as well. Your commitment to the training necessary to fulfill your goal is really quite admirable. I see now why you would be the chosen one.
Aww.
What if one day you realized that you just weren't meant to be a fighter? Yet the only thing people ever said was that you were born into a family of the royal guard, and so no matter what you thought, you had to become a knight. If that was the only thing you were ever told, I wonder then, would you have chosen a different path?
Interesting. Okay. Well, Zelda seems to be, like, throughout our memories, seems to be kind of at a loss for her ability to gain power. Oh, God. Hello, friends. No, thank you. Oh, wait. Hold on. There we are. Sayonara, friends. Alright. Pardon me a second. That's actually fucking rude. That's hella rude, to be honest. Like, just kicking his head into a lake, like, sayonara. Enjoy your little time there. Damn, dude. Alright. So let's see what's down in this lake thing. What lake is this, actually? Decaya Lake? Okay. Alright. That works. Alright, so let's just kind of jump down here. I'm just curious what this is all about, to be honest. Alright. Okay, so there was some kind of village here. At one point or another. It's all gone now. Huh. Oh, I see something that looks a little more lit than the rest of this area. I don't know, it's just a cart wagon. Huh. Alright, well, there's a little sneaky snail down here, I guess. If that's worth anything. Ooh, there's a little thing that we can get out of here. Alright. Now, I was told, actually, that you can do something with these. So let me see something here. Oh, not that. Not that. That's not what we want. So let me see here. I was told that these balloons right here that we have... Alright, so that if we drop these right here... Hello? Oh, goodness. And they'll actually lift that away, which is kind of crazy. They exploded and hurt me, which kind of sucks at the same time, but I guess it's alright. Oh god, there's like lizzles and all this shit in here? Okay. When did that, like, this area was like abandoned for like a second there, and then like everybody just like started spawning. Alright then. Hello, friend. I was just trying to explore, alright. Don't come after me. Ooh, wait, that looks interesting. That definitely looks interesting. Hold on, I'm gonna go in there. Let's see where this takes us. Oh, and there's a little Deku Seed guy. I see you, homie G. Where are you headed? Alright, heading that way. Oh god, he broke my ankles. Alright. There we go. Yo, look at this man's face. Yahaha! Somebody got that long face. Damn. Alrighty then. Oh, there's a little fire guy. Fuck. Okay, I'm not really interested in the fire guy that much. I just wanted this little snail here. But I want to go up this. This looks cool. Okay. Okay, this looks interesting. I wonder what's up at the top here. Okay, we're automatically saving, so this is probably an important area of some sort. Like a shrine or something in here? No? It's just a big tree thing? Alrighty then. Oh, okay, there's a Deku Seed thing in here. What the heck, where did you go? Did you go down? I have no idea where that thing just went. I heard it, but I didn't see it. Like, 100% I did not- oh, it's up there. What the heck? Friend. Alrighty then. Oh, nice. And that should be the end right there. Got him. Alright. You're getting Kokoro seeds left and right, my boy. 21. 21? Easy peasy lemon squeezy, my boys. Okay, just want to see what's over here. There's some kind of well. Nothing in the well. It's not even a hole, it's just like a small little... Well, I guess they have to cover up a well. Ooh, there's our friend again. Hello, friend. Okay. This is the ball and chain one again? Yep, okay. Noted. Fuck, I wanted that high-tail lizard. Off of rug? Nope. Alright. The high-tail lizards are actually something that I need. Like, really bad. Alright, give me this. Yeah, hello? Oh. Apparently there's more than one. Nice. 2 for 1. Hey, alright, 22. I'm feeling 22. Alright, I guess for anything, this area is worth the Kokoro seeds. Cool. It's really about it that I can see around here. Okay. So let's see, where's Maka on our map? Okay, she's back over on Scout's Hill. I got that guy's scale. Okay. Okay, well, we've kind of explored these areas. We can go over to that shrine, or that thing over there, or we can try and do something a little different. So we have about 20 minutes or so about, left in this episode. We can actually go somewhere that is kind of close to where we are. Oh, not close to where we are, but somewhere that we've gone before that has, a guaranteed shrine by it. We just weren't able to find the shrine before, and I think you guys remember the episode where I was just, running around trying to figure it out. But it should be near the Thundra Plain. I'm trying to remember, the area of it. I think it's over here. This looks right, right? Yeah, this is the Thundra Plateau. And I want to say, in relevance to the Thundra Plateau, it was over this way, right? Hold on. Okay, so it was definitely over here. So then it was, this thing right here. Yeah, okay, and then this is the shrine. So, right here on the left of it, there was, a shrine that I couldn't find before, and I'd like to find that one, but I'm pretty sure it's pretty well hidden, and we have to just find it. Because, I looked around there, and so, Inkling suspicions is that it's either underground, or, there's, a secret way, or there's something that I missed, and we need to just kind of figure it out. But we can go back over here and try and figure it out. So let's see what we can do. Ooh, and there's more luminous stones. I'm about it. More luminous stones! Alright, give me this. Wait, where did that one go? There you go, come back here. So now I have 7. My bat broke, but we got in there. What weapon can I equip now? I guess equip that, that's fine. Alright. There's another luminous stone over here that we can break. But it should be up this hill that we were looking for before. Oh goodness. Hello, why am I stuck? Alright. Hello, friend. Explode. I feel bad for those guys, because they're that's the funniest thing. I remember when I fought them the first time. Okay, nice. I remember when I fought those guys, the very first time when I first came down to the area, that, you could just pick them up. And I felt so bad, I was just dang, man. Alright. Oh, it actually really sucks over here, because, it's raining. Actually, it's sunny right now, technically, but it's going to start raining in a second. Which really sucks. But our shrine detector should start going off pretty soon. I'm not 100% where the shrine is. But we'll try and figure it out. Oh, that's one of the... Okay, I was like, what is that? Hello, friends. Who actually wants this? Okay, there's a little goblin guy over there. Okay. If you guys remember, it's like up here where this like hill like splits in half. This kind of area over here. Alright, I'm not about fighting these guys right now, to be honest. I just want to get up this hill. So I'll just kind of avoid them, to be honest. They're not gonna climb up here and follow me. Luckily we have like stamina for days. Oh, there's another dragon. Oh shit. Alright, where are you going, my boy? Alright, let's try and intercept this guy. Maybe we'll find the shrine while we're looking. But I wanna, like, I think this is the dragon that we need for that one lake. So we need to kind of catch up to where he's going. So he's gonna be going this way, so I'm gonna go up here and try and see if I can't like catch up with him. So we need to shoot him like in the face, I'm pretty sure. So we need to like make sure he's real close to us. This is just perfect timing, to be honest. That's great. Oh, and there's a tower over here we haven't gotten before. Nice. Oh god, he's going fast. Oh god. Alright, let me try and catch up to him. Flying is like one of the only ways we're gonna be able to catch up to him. Alright, let's go. Alright, let me run over here as quickly as I can and try and catch him before he gets away. I don't know what, like, what spawned over here that's kind of weird. Oh, wait. That's the, like, that's the dragon noise, right? Like, when you're close to a dragon? Alright, hold on. Let me see if I can't catch up to him. Please be close enough that I can catch you. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Alright. Fuck, I don't know if I can catch this guy. There's like no way. Alright, let me see. Nope. Dang it, man. Alright, but he spawned right around 7. So I think if I can kind of lead it, so let me see here. Alright, so let's see here. What we're going to do here is we're going to make a fire right here. Because we need the scale, like 100% we need the scale. So let's see here. We'll go till morning, and then we'll let him like spawn. And we'll figure things out from there. This is a little interesting turn for this episode. Nice. Okay, so let's see. Where's our wood? Like, where's our miscellaneous materials? Okay. There's bundles of wood right there. All that, and then flint. Alright, drop those on the ground. Alright, now. What? That flint didn't light that on fire? What? Okay, maybe I need more wood. Is that what I need? Do I need 2 things of wood? Okay. Now, flint. Okay. Let's try this again. Oh, it's raining now. Fuck. That's why. I was like, wait, why is it not, like, working? I don't see anywhere to recover. Fuck. Fuck, dude. That fucking blows. I wonder if I can light it under these trees or something. Will the trees give me enough shade? Or will it stop raining in time? Alright, let's see. Nah, okay. These trees don't block shit. Yeah, these trees don't block shit. Yeah. Fuck, man. See that waterfall up there? It's not really helpful towards what we're doing. Okay. Maybe if we wait over here, we can wait until the rain stops. We can go look for that shrine again while we're waiting. Like, once it starts raining, I'll light a fire and we'll do that stuff. Alright, we need to run back up here. Actually, we can just transport back. Well, I don't know if I want to transport back. We can just run up this hill, because this is literally the hill that we were looking for before. Okay. But we need that guy's scale. Like, 100%. But he goes down that way, so that we kind of have the advantage. Like, we know where he's going. Alright, but it should stop raining soon, which is good. But let's just wait for our sensor to kind of figure out what it wants to do here. Oh, wait, those things don't actually give you anything? It's just like an acorn? That kind of sucks. Alright, let's see here. So if I remember right, like, the Sheikah sensor, like, was going, like, kind of wild around this area. So let's see here. There we go. Okay, so it's really nearby. Like, that was three blinks. Type of stuff. Ooh, there's, like, radishes and stuff over here. I'll take those while I'm going. Alright. Nice, okay. There we go. Alright, it stopped raining. Fantastic. I'm not sure where the shrine is, to be honest, but we can get that scale while we're at it, so let's go ahead and do that real quick. So fuck you, like, actually fuck you guys. Like, straight up. Fuck out my face. Fuck about my face! Alright. Like, watch the shrine be, like, over here chilling. I'd be like, oh, hey, what's poppin'? I was looking for you earlier. Alright, let's see here. So let's see, what do we need? We need our wood, right? Wood. Hold. And flint. Drop those there. Hold! Where are you going? Where are you going? Don't drop off the ledge. Alright, well, let's just do it right here then. Can't eat that, apparently. How are you gonna tell me I can't eat flint? If I want to. Can you stay right there? Alright. Hold. Drop. Alright, like, why do you keep rolling away? Like, what do you have against this flint? And why won't this flint just, like, stay where it needs to stay? Alright, we need to hurry up and do this before it starts raining again. There we go. Good. Now, we're gonna sit till morning. Alright, so what time does that spawn us at? Is that early enough that the dragon will be here? Because it was like 6 or 7 a.m. Alright, 5 a.m. Perfect. That works. So he should be around here somewhere. Because we saw him before. It was like 7 a.m. or so. There he is. Nice. Okay. We're only gonna get one real good shot at this. But we can kind of lead out. So we know where he's going. He's coming this way. Don't do this to me! Don't do this to me, game. I'm not fighting a stone Talos while I'm waiting for the fucking dragon to come through here. No. No, I'm not. I'm waiting for this dragon. And this dragon can come along his way. No thank you, Mr. Talos. You can fuck off. Alright, so let's see here. Dragon's coming down this way. Alright, so let's see here. Fuck. Nice. Let's follow that wherever it's going. I'm pretty sure this is what we needed. Nice. Let's go. Ah, feels good, man. Dinner scale. Nice. This is exactly what we needed. Perfect. Alright, awesome. Alright, so now we can go up there again. Actually, no. Fuck the shrine, whatever. Man, we're going straight to that thing. It's time. Alright, hold on. So let me go back to my adventures log. That was definitely a shrine quest, right? Serpent's Jaw, Bird in the Mountains. Spring of Power, there we go. This is where we need to go. You found the Spring of Power. Yeah, let's do this one. So let's see here. What the hell is this? Okay, don't know what that is all about. But we're doing the Spring of Power. So let me go back to where we needed to go. So let's see here. Where is this? All the way up here? Okay. Got it. Alright, so we're gonna do this. Travel here. It's time. Woof! Alright, it's time. Let's go. Yo, Mako's a fucking trooper. Mako's just chilling out. Like, hey, what's poppin' though? Having some nice grass. I feel so bad for Mako. Alright. Remote bombs. Spherical bombs roll down hills wherever the cube-shaped bombs will not. Make sure to use the right type of bomb for the landscape. Fairy effects. Oh, well, feels. Alright. Now, I remember relatively where the Spring of Power was. But I don't remember 100%. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Should have put a marker on it. Like, anytime I find something super important, I should put a marker on it so I don't forget where it is. Because now I'm going to spend like 10 billion years trying to figure out where I went before to figure it out. Oh. This is a free cocoa roasted right here.
Mipha's grace is ready.
Thank you, Mipha. You're the goat. Alright, so let's see. Set this right here. Oh. I didn't even, like, set it properly in place or anything. That shit was jagged as fuck. Free coke grow seed, though. Alright, 23. David Beckham out here. So let's see. Actually, let's look at the map. Oh, wait. This is actually pointing towards the thing. Alright, cool. It's actually, like, pointing in the center of the Spring of Power. Nice. So I was just gonna see, because I'm pretty sure it says Spring of Power, like, after we found it. So that works. And the wind's picking up a little bit as well. Hello, beetle. Love is the answer. True. Alright, let's run down here. Oh god, it's gonna start raining? Oh, it's gonna start thunderstorming. Okay, hold on. Alright, equip that. That, sure. And equip this. Sure, there we go. Alright. It's gonna thunderstorm. I'm not getting struck by lightning. Not on my way here. Hello, Mr. Wolf. Thank you. That was rude as hell. Just smack him up. Oh god. Like, the mist always scares me. Like, what's going on here? Nice, two hearty truffles? That's some good eating. Oh, deuces, my G. Alright, actually, hold up. We're gonna save right here, just so I don't have to respawn over here. And I'm not losing my fucking scale. Like, straight up. Nope. Pretty sure this is the Lake of Power down here. Spring of Power! Oh god. Well then. Oh, there we go. Tally ho! Ah. Alright. So, what do you say again? Like, where do I need to put this? Alright, offer dinner scale. Receive the red spirit. Receive from the red spirit to the spring of power. I, the goddess Hylia, will guide you. Okay. Alright, where's that scale that we picked up? This one? Hold. Alrighty then. What do you have to say to me? Oh. Well, that's pretty cool. Nice, there's a shrine in there. Alright. Worth. Your path has shown itself. Now go forth. Nice. Hey, spring of power complete. Wait, can I take that scale back? No? Feels. Alright, well, that was kind of lucky. We got the proper spawn and everything. Oh, damn. Alright, she's getting real in here. Alright, what's poppin'? Let me in here. Let's go! Let's go, boys! Yo, the RNG today, I'm feeling it. When in the water, you can swim faster using X. Be careful not to overuse this. Let your stamina run down, and you'll drown. Bloop, 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 bloop. Swimming with the fishes. Straight Nemo. Alright, it's looking like a water one. A major sense of strength. God dang, man. I have no health! Alright, watch. Believe, my boys, believe. Watch this, watch this, watch this, watch this. Bless. I'm gonna do it with this many hearts that I have already. I'm gonna save right here. Alright. I'm gonna save right here. I'm gonna beat this man's ass real quick. Alright. Actually, we'll go with the weapons that we have. I will change my shield, though. Which one of these? And I want to change my pants as well. To the Guardian Greaves. There we go. Okay. Alright, homie G. Come get this ass beating. Oh, shit. There's no pillars in here? So, like, he can't hit anything. Dang, man. That sucks. Alright, then. It's gonna be interesting. Oh, I have fairies on me, apparently. Did not know that. I thought I was gonna lose right there. I was like, dang, man. Oh god, he's gonna do the spinning thing and there's nothing for him to run into. Woo! Yeah. Bombs is what we want. Okay, he just shot it. Cool. Apparently that's a thing. Alright, hold on. What? Okay. How did that hit me on the backswing? When I jumped over it. Here. Let's change weapons up. Let's try the Master Sword out for a little bit. Okay, that hit my shield, but still hurt. That spin radius is insane. Oh god. Okay. Need a new shield. Okay. And let's go for the big guardian weapon then. I want to be nowhere near where you are. Okay then. Oh, he's gonna do one of these. Okay. Okay, you gonna do one of those again? So you're gonna go into super defensive mode and charge up. Oh god. Alright, I got blasted there. Like straight up. Fuck out. Shut up. Easy, boys. Alright, that was not that easy. And I used a really good spear. Or I used a really good axe thing that I probably wanted to keep, but it's all good in the end, I guess. Alright, so let's see, what did we get out of that? I guess it's okay. Kind of loot. Sure, that works. Alright, what do we got here? Flame spear? Alright. It's not bad. Okay. So let's see what we got. Hello, friend. Ah. Alright. Perfect. That's a great point to end it off on. Like, we found, like, the thing in the Spring of Power. That's awesome. Alright, let me out of here real quick. You know what I'm saying? Give me all those hearts back. I forgot that we got those little fairies as well. That's awesome. Octoballoon. When inflated, the sack obtained while defeating Ocaros can extremely buoyant. Place one underneath something you want to lift and make it float into the air. Yeah. That's what, yeah. That's one of the things that we did today. Deep in the forest resides a glowing blue spirit in the form of a rabbit. It tends to... Oh. Well. Alright, that's awesome. So let's chill out here in the nice Spring of Power. And let's just kind of glow. Alright, but either way, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to hit that like button down below if you did enjoy. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.